Friday morning. Starting to fill up quite a bit. Bill Ann just showed up this morning. Got people rolling in on the other side. It's a little colder today, but not bad overall. Pretty windy still, but it should die down later in the day. Everybody's still kind of waking up, getting things ready. Got Ryan Liberty over there. Still waiting to get some nitro so I can keep flying this thing. I think Rodney is the guy that has that. He'll be bringing it later today, so should be able to keep flying. 800's unfortunately not flyable at the moment, but need to find an ESC maybe just to use for the weekend. I've got another dead Kosmik at home that I might be able to Frankenstein make one work, but we'll see if that works out. Building the crowd. We got a TV there. We're setting up AccuRC.
I want to get the sim set up right here.
We got a AccuRC set up now with. It's my X20S. It's a dongle. So, it's an opportunity to try AccuRC because they gave away a few keys for the raffle for AccuRC. So, pretty cool.
You got the sim set up?
Uh-huh.
With the we got your radio set up on it? Let me try that thing. Right?
Okay.
we got working it.
Where's your
throttle holds this one, idle up these.
I
got the Triblade out.
Do you remember Mark?
Tom Shin just got here.
Fly like a motherfucker. Little skinny guy with long hair. Anyway, so him and his brothers and stuff have a place down in Charleston on one of the golf resorts.
Okay.
So they're going down to spend a week sometime next month.
Yeah.
So I was going to go down. I might hit you if
you're... Yeah, no, we're fine.
Spins.
That's a wicked sound.
Yeah.
Singing. Still works.
You got that thing tail dry too.
Singing.
That
was one heck of a first flight in a while.
Nice warm up, Tom.
Pretty cool.
We all hate your ass.
Thank you. Yeah.
Woo! You get warmed up.
God. Burn yourself?
A little warm?
No.
A little hot?
Mr. Gucci. Flying the Nitro. It's like a 580.
Thank you.
Frost.
Nice.